Express Animate is a digital visual effects and motion graphics program with tools for enhancing and animating movie projects. From the welcome screen, you can start a new project, open an existing project, open a sample project, or view the Getting Started guide. I recommend opening the sample project the first time you use Express Animate to familiarize yourself with the software. The main interface includes several panels: the Objects panel, Canvas panel, and the Composition panel. The Objects panel displays objects and their hierarchy in the active composition. You can select an object, delete it, or assign a parent using drag and drop. The Composition panel is used to adjust an object's order or timing. Use the scroll bar on the right of the Composition panel to switch the view to another object. Right above the scroll bar is the Duration button. Click here to open the Composition Duration window. The Canvas panel shows everything that is visible in the composition at the current time marker and also has tools for editing an object or its properties. To play your composition and view it in the Canvas panel, click on the Play button. Above the Canvas panel, on the right, you will see a tip area. Tips change based on your current selection. Above the Canvas panel on the left are controls to edit the aspect ratio, preview quality, and scale of the composition. You can also use your mouse to zoom in and out on the Canvas panel. The toolbars at the top of the screen provide quick access to frequently used tools. Use the Load Media button to add video, image, and audio files to your composition. Use the New Object button to select an object to be added to your composition. Add text, masks, or effects to your video. To save your project for editing later, use the Save button on the title bar or in the File menu. To save your video as a movie file, use the Save Video button or export to HTML5 using the Save HTML5 button. The Edit tab contains common editing tools, such as Undo and Redo, Copy and Paste, as well as Select and Delete tools. Finally, the New Object tab has a button for each object type, which makes it easy to add them to your project. For more Express Animate tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.